Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
This way. Damn it! Make for that mansion!
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no! You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp. Dining room. I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's. What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Wesker! Jill, help me look for him, but let's not leave this hall.
Good idea. Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt?
it! Stay away! Forest outside the mansion! Stay! Hey!
Just give me a sign. Anything.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Shit. It's broken.
wasn't part of our deal.
But it's not necessary to destroy stars.
What about my family? If I play my cards right.
Jill!
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
Okay. emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately. Reaching 70% of pressure threshold.
Wesker!
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice? Barry, you sounded a little flaky.
Now that you mention it, yeah. I'll keep a close eye.
Maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. It's not really our standard operation. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
I agree.
There are still rooms in that mansion we can't get into because they're locked up. I've been looking for ways to...
Okay, if there's anything, I'll go back to the other mansion.
I'm counting on you.
Stars Alpha Team. Come in.
This is Jill.
Does anybody hear me?
I hear you, Brad. Over.
Stars Alpha Team. Bravo Team. It doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is Brad.
Brad? Brad.
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Brad. Shit. It's broken.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah.
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up!
Enrico! Traitor? Who?
Yeah.
Jill!
Barry? Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
That sound. It could be a person. Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
Jill, you're alive. I was worried, because I thought you were...
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
Time to talk. Jill, hand me my gun!
I can't do that.
Jill!
Barry!
Thank you.
Wesker!
Barry's a disappointment. It's too bad he wasn't much of a poker player.
You were behind all of this. Why eliminate Stars?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
So having Stars nosing about is an inconvenience. You're just like all the other things. A slave of Umbrella.
Smart girl. But I think you misunderstand me. The things you mention are nothing. I'll burn all of them along with this entire laboratory. That will be the end of my connection with Umbrella.
What? What are you planning?
I want to show you something. Ultimate life form. Tyrant.
You couldn't have been experimenting on people. No.
It's beautiful.
For the sake of this thing?
You'll never understand.
I'll deal with you, freak.
Chance.
Jill, you did a fine job.